Look, we've been through these visits long enough. I can be honest with you. Things don't look good. The cancer's metastasized from your legs into your lungs and now your brain. We've got some time, but...
Is there anything I can do to get my markers down?
Unfortunately not. You know, we got Ewing sarcoma, and this happens because of genetic changes.
You mean defects?
Well, defects in the cancerous cells, but not in you as a person. Look, if you keep that up, I know you're in pain, but that'll kill you this week, tomorrow, who knows?
Thanks for the lecture.
Look, we got some good news.
Yeah.
Your blood counts are down, and that should ease some of your bone pain. And, you know, this month we just passed the 5-year mark.
It wasn't so great. I wanted to just hang out.
Now?
Yeah.
I have girls' night, though.
Don't you want to hear about how my doctor's appointment went?
The girls are waiting. Can't we just talk about this when I get home tonight?
Sure, yeah. Go enjoy yourself.
Thanks. I knew you'd understand. Oh, by the way, I got some new stuff from Jason. It's on the counter. Enjoy yourself.
See ya. Sweet mother, send your blessings unto me. for your child desires to taste of the sweet ambrosia.